Mass Effect Andromeda. Andromeda.
Press space bar to start.
Start!
Alright, welcome back, guys. Ram P Money playing some Mass Effect Andromeda. Can't wait to get this going again. Let's get to it! Can you imagine if Earth had rings?
That'd be cool as shit.
Have you seen the pictures of the people that like simulate if the Earth had rings? Like what it would look like different places in the Earth?
Mm-hmm.
I'll just go to later. It's pretty wicked. Oh shit. Aren't I in like a firefight or something right now?
Yeah.
I see. Shit right now.
I wish.
What?
A weird cloaking ability.
I don't know.
Shit,
oh, but you made there.
Sound off. I'm here. Still alive.
What the fuck did I just, what is?
Oh, it's right behind you. Is it dead? Are you sure?
Yeah, I'm sure.
Just keep firing. We can do this.
Oh, man.
Do you not have anything for health? Or do you not get things for health?
What is
this? Eric, you guys okay?
It's water.
No, that's not one. No, I was looking at something else. Sorry. That dude's gonna be a pain. Am I even hitting him? I think, yeah.
And he's gonna go out to fight.
Oh, good.
Damn,
I remember last time I did that.
This is how you died last time. You just went out there.
I would really like a shotgun or a sniper. I think that would help a lot. Normally when I play Mass Effect games, I specialize in like sniping. That's what I've done for like the last three games. Oh.
Well, now you just like kind of suck balls at aiming, so.
I know. Get him!
Right. It's just these assholes kill Kirkland.
Who's Kirkland? What do you think?
Anger.
Should I be just like
good.
A dick?
Yeah.
Stay pissed.
Why is there no captions?
There were shovels and pieces.
Mm.
Guys. She's been hit.
Oh. Is she getting zapped by lightning?
Take cover! Take cover! Stay on. I didn't know you were biotic.
Don't worry, it's not contagious.
Before they attacked, I managed to fix our comms.
You're a lifesaver. Now just take it easy.
Sam, are you there?
QEC link established. Affirmative, Scott. The Pathfinder needs to speak with you.
Good to see you in one piece. What's our status?
Liam and I are with Cora.
We have wounded crew. The good news is our shuttle's been repaired. We can get back to the Ark.
Not with these storms. It's too risky to fly.
Oh, look, I got like a little heart icon and a little gear. Is that supposed to be like...
I think one is an emotional, the other is logic. Either way, you're going to fly.
I can't wait much longer. Do you have something in mind?
If the storm is the problem, then let's solve the problem.
We're talking about weather.
And I have an idea about that.
Giant fans.
My coordinates will... Damn, they spotted.
Blow the clouds away.
Sir? Sir? Can you two manage alone?
I can keep her stable. For a while.
Let's move.
Where's the blood?
Yeah. You come back later, she's like 100 pounds heavier just from like all the blood leaking into it. Right. Let's see real quick. Oh.
You can decide what you want to do. Look at them lips.
Oh my god, I forgot about that.
His lips?
Yeah. 0 points investing skills, have 3 points. Ooh, sniper rifles, but why is that not? Oh, I guess because I don't have...
You don't have one.
Right. Okay.
So the triangles are what you cannot level up, correct?
No, I think triangles are what I can level up, because this says requirements, 9 skill points. So, it's like these I can. Heli power, barricade. Hell yeah.
Okay. How many more points do you have? Oh, you got 2 more points.
Yeah, we're gonna get some grenades. And I got 1 point. Well, if I got this right now, let's go ahead and upgrade that. Confirm! Oh, Liam. Oh. Oh, she's leveled up too.
Oh, you can level them up.
Nova.
What's that?
Point blank, high damage explosion around Korra. I'll give her one of that. Yeah. Huh. Yeah. Make her a little more offensive. We'll make him kind of defensive. May have had, should have probably gone the other way around, but.
Give him a Havoc Strike, because he doesn't have that yet.
Okay. There we go.
Oh, can you upgrade your things?
See, I do have a shotgun.
How do you switch to him?
I don't know. Or maybe it's what she's got, I bet, is what it is. You know what I mean?
Sure.
No detours. What was my dad scouting for?
Get your health back.
He was trying to get readings.
I think it's already back.
Well, the network puts him here.
Exercise caution. The storm front is already gaining intensity.
Okay, so I'm going to go this way.
Mm-hmm. What's that?
It's a
container.
Don't mind if I do.
What's in it?
I'll just take it off. Why not? Oh!
Your dad was in trouble. We have to find him.
Dad was in trouble? I don't recall that. We're taking a shortcut. Oh yeah, I forgot about that.
Supposed to go like over where those things were.
How do I? Ah, shit. How do I scan?
On the move.
Where what things are?
Where, like, where those things came from when you were fighting them. That's
yeah. I don't think I can actually open it. I want to say I can shoot it or something. Probably this way. Maybe.
I think so. Yes.
Yes.
That looks correct.
Let's do it. God, I'm gonna have like broken ankles by the time I get back to the ship.
Sam's right. We don't have much time.
Uh-oh.
All right.
You should jump at the shortest point over there.
Oh. I see.
Oh, dear God, Jesse.
Technology.
It's all unknown crap.
Have I been here? Yeah, because
it's... Lightning didn't do this. Incendiary rounds. My dad's been busy.
He wasn't in 7. They don't mess around.
Can we go in here? Nope. Okay. I think I have been here.
I don't think you have. Because you came from the other direction when you got to the ship.
Somebody was pretty clever with these rods.
Only way to survive here. 2, if you count shooting on sight. We're close. And that point shows my dad's up there.
There he is. Faja! Is it another group of enemies? Oh shit. It's like a giant force field. Ugly motherfuckers.
Who are these guys?
Visitors, just like us. I don't think they're native to the planet.
They're not. We found an abandoned lab where they've been studying the place.
Good work. You actually did some scouting.
That surprises you? Be a dick.
You didn't think I would.
You never know what people are made of. Not until everything goes wrong.
Plenty of that on this mission.
Sir, you said you had an idea about the weather?
It's the dark energy cloud the Hyperion hit. It's affecting the whole planet. Interfering with that.
The tower is quartered a few blocks from the cloud. Together they're disrupting the entire planet with undirected energy.
Explain a cave we found. Plant life sheltered from the storm. From that tower.
It's a good bet. And I think if we can get in there and shut the tower down,
the lightning goes away.
And the shuttle can get us out of here. In theory, we just have to get past them.
Well, let's do it.
It's a hell of a gamble. But we won't know until we get in there and try.
No illusions about this. It'll be a nasty fight the whole way.
If Scott's game, so am I. But we risk turning a skirmish with these guys into something worse.
It's them or us.
Oh, it's them. Problem is, we're outnumbered.
I've been working on that. We just need to change the math.
How do you... Now lightning everywhere. Oh, that seems dangerous for us with jump packs. Yeah, I mean.
Let's go!
Right behind you. Push ahead to the structure.
Said rush.
Sam, low combat profile.
Damn, she took him out. Oh yeah, so I should have like grenades now and stuff. Okay, that's not the grenade.
That's your barricade. Remember the barricade you got?
Yeah.
That's your barricade. You can hide behind that.
Yeah, I'm trying to do my grenade. I don't know how to switch to it. I see it over there, but... I did get grenades, didn't I? I thought I did.
I don't think you did. Maybe you did. I don't remember. To be honest. There's one to your left. I don't think you got it.
This damn controller. Right, you can get down.
I think there's one right next to you. So. Unless that's your dad.
I think it's my dad. My Faja?
Or it was
one behind me.
Uh oh. Jesse!
I'm fine.
Oh dear God.
We're fine.
You're making me nervous.
We fine.
Look how low your life is.
Yeah, and it's, look, it's recovering. I got shields now. He's kind of snuck up behind me. It's cool. Yep, health restored.
Oh.
Heavy ammo.
Sam! Bionic amp interface mode. Have to keep an eye on flank. Not if we keep moving forward. Don't let it.
I'm just, while they're fighting, I'm opening places. Containers. But come on, let's go. I bet he is a machine. He's probably like a bionic.
Who?
My Fasha.
That's it! We're doing it! How much farther?
This universe and everything, like with aliens, it encompasses a lot of like cyborgs and robotics. And there's a lot of people that have like kind of magic type stuff, but it's not magic, it's like weird force. Damn, point blank grenade?
Barricades, do you have, or is it?
It's one of those things, it'll recharge over time.
Oh, so it's like infinite.
Yeah, sort of. Yeah, it is technically infinite because it'll recharge and then I can
redo it.
Right. While I fight, I want to hunt real quick.
Like an Easter egg?
No, I'm hunting like supplies.
Like any Easter egg.
Looks like this might be a wraparound too. I might be able to flank them.
Or you could do that.
Get them from the side. Yeah.
Somebody's behind you.
Yeah, I know. It's one of my dudes.
Give me engineer profile.
Yeah, she's got... Oh, what are they called? Since I help you so much with games.
What now? I need to decipher the language.